Down the road, an unusual fire in North Huntingdon where a candle shop went up in flames happened at Soy Candles, Route 30. Part of the strip mall roof collapsing while firefighters were on the scene. Could have been worse. The shop next door is a paint store, but the fire didn't spread. No word on a cause in that one.